Blue Angel number two, the right wingman from Yorktown, Virginia, Lieutenant Commander Chris Kapuscinski. Flying Blue Angel number three, the left wingman from San Francisco, California, Lieutenant Scott Goosens. Flying Blue Angel number four, the slot pilot from Kingwood, Texas, Major Frank Zastapil. Flying Blue Angel number five, the lead solo from Atlanta, Georgia, Lieutenant Commander Kerry Rickoff. Flying Blue Angel number six, the opposing solo from Woodlawn, Tennessee, Lieutenant Commander Julius Bratton. Caitlin Forrester from Scottsdale, Arizona, is the Squadron Naval Flight Officer and Events Coordinator. Commander John Fay from Fort Worth, Texas, serves as the Squadron Executive Officer. Lieutenant Commander Brian Abe, our Maintenance Officer from Richardson, Texas, is responsible for the men, women, and equipment that keep our aircraft flying. It's the best of years.
They're on the other side of those two.
The six demonstration pilots are approaching the end of the runway to begin their takeoff sequence. Very shortly, Captain Kesselring will call for the four Diamond pilots to take fingertip formation. in this formation. Blue Angel number 4, the slot pilot, will be positioned outboard of Blue Angel number 2 on the right wing. From there, they'll initiate their takeoff roll, transition to the Diamond on liftoff, and commence the Diamond half squirrel cage on takeoff. As the Diamond clears the flight line, the two solo pilots will begin their take. Blue Angel Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you will notice that the smoke is no longer visible while the engines are afterburner. Blue Angel number 5 will complete the dirty roll on takeoff, while Blue Angel number 6 executes a precise slow transition and pitches up vertically at 6 times the force of gravity. Thank you. Alpha Pass. Will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout. The demonstration pilots you've been watching for. secured their engines, the pilots will simultaneously exit their aircraft on a signal from Captain Kesselring. It has been an honor and our pleasure to perform for you here at Miramar, California. This, one of our many flight demonstrations of the 2022 season. Chris Kapuscinski. Flying Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from Fargo, North Dakota, wow. Captain Brian Kesselring. Ladies and gentlemen, representing your United States Navy and Marine Corps, the Blue Angels 2022.
And ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the voice of the Blue Angels from Madison, Wisconsin, Lieutenant Commander Griffin Stengel. Way to go, push pop. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that puts a wrap on our flying for today.